Today we're going to make a little quick video about section numbers. So we look at this section right here, this section symbol, and then there's a space for, then the section is written behind it. We do have to have a space after the section, but this section symbol should be next to this number. So what we're going to do is show you how to do that. Right, first I'm going to go to the home tab, and then in the paragraphs section of this, I'm going to click on the paragraph marks so that I can see where the spaces are. And if you see that it's just a dot, that means it's just a regular space right there. What we want is kind of like a sticky space. We want a space that's going to stay next to the item that's next to it. So we're going to highlight this. I'm going to hold Control and Shift on my computer and then hit the space key. And you see it changes to like a little circle. So it's sticking those two items together. So now we have the section mark next to the number. If you take off the paragraph marks, you see it's staying right there with it. So anytime that you have a section symbol, it's better to go ahead and hold Shift Control Space so that it sticks to it no matter where it ends up in the sentence. Because if you change your order around or you change your document around in any way, sometimes it moves. So that way it's always going to stay right next to it.